What is make a towel swan? You need at least two bath towels, one for the body and the other for tail. Let us start with the swan body. Lay out the towel horizontally. Remember, the wrong side of the towel should face you. With the help of towel label, you can do that. Now fold the top corners downward so that they meet at the center. Roll up the edges inward diagonally like this. You have to do the same with both the edges. Now fold it to form a S shape. Press it firmly to maintain the shape of our swan. Let us move on to the tail. For that, make pleats out of your towel horizontally. Since the width of my towel is less, I have to be satisfied with these three pleats. Fold it in half and place it over the body of our swan. Okay, now spread out the pleats and decorate it. Let us fix up the crown and eyes for our swan. And ta-da! Finally, we are ready with our towel swan. Great idea to impress your guest. Thanks for watching.